So, as a lot of you know, my background is both my parents came from Western Maryland, and they were professional people. My dad's passed, my mom's still alive, but she's no longer working. But they were kind of hillbillies, and my dad played a lot of old-time bluegrass, and so that's how I learned music, was just hearing, you know, thousands of folk songs, and this song kind of draws on that part of my heritage.